Hello, everybody. Nick DiVirgilio here to talk to you about Tama's Iron Cobra Series 200 double kick drum pedal. Iron Cobra pedals have been around for a very long time. A lot of the world's top drummers play Iron Cobra pedals. If you're looking to follow in their footsteps or get into double drum playing on your own, this could be a very good option for you. This pedal comes with a lot of good features, so let me show you what it does. The 200 series pedal comes with Tama's spring-tight pedal adjustment. Very, very neat feature that keeps the spring tension the same no matter how long you play it, and it's easily adjustable. You can take the spring off the side of the pedal just like that, very, very quick and easy, and put it back on. And if you want to adjust the tension, just loosen up that nut right there, push down the spring, adjust it wherever you want, and tighten it right back up. And it stays just like that. Very, very neat. Has Tama's single chain power glide cam, also easily adjustable. You can adjust the angle of the beater and the footboard by just loosening up that lug nut right there and put it wherever you want. Farther forward and farther back, and just tighten it up wherever it feels good underneath your feet. Great features. Like I said, very easily adjustable to however you play. The left pedal comes with the same single chain power glide cam as the main pedal. And let me hook it up for you, show you how it plays. Okay, now that I have the kick drum pedal connected to the kick drum, let me show how it plays and how it feels. It's very smooth feeling. It has the double-sided beater, plastic side and a felt side, so you can get two different sounds depending on what you're doing, what kind of music you're playing. And it's very smooth, very responsive pedal. Left foot feels equally as smooth as the right foot. Very, very nice feeling pedal. If you want any more information about this Iron Cobra Series 200 pedal or any other Tama product, just contact your Sweetwater sales engineer. Thanks a lot.